Cooking is art, and the shit I cook is the bomb, so don't be telling me.